The project, we've had some setbacks because of Mother Nature and the challenging, never-ending winter that we had, but we're overcoming that and making some good progress now. So right now we are in the roofing phase and doing our utilities or mechanicals inside, running chilled water over across campus, trenching and boring to do that work and the disruptive work that we have to do while school's not in session. We are looking to be watertight probably in 3 weeks. And then it's basically trying to get the building conditioned to get ready for the wooden gym floor to go in.
To be able to have two, we have two full practice courts. And when you see a lot of these going up around the nation, many of them are one full practice court, and then you use that in conjunction with your competition venue. We're getting two of these, and each of them is going to have eight baskets in them. Each of them is going to have two full side courts, plus obviously the collegiate main court in them. So you literally could have four games going on at once for either team camps or individual camps or just general skill instruction. What people are not going to realize is it's huge for our day-to-day practice if we need to make practice adjustments. So if you have kids in pharmacy or kids in labs, they have biology labs they have to do, well, having practice gyms is going to be huge so that our kids will be able to have full practice with their team and still be able to attend all of their academic rigors.
We looked at this as basically a two-phase project. We have the shell space and then we have the interior work. The shell space is basically done as soon as the roof is complete. I believe we started this in November of last year, slated to be done the first November of this year.